Yeah,
so,
yeah.
No, I like smoking the indicas all day.
And you brought some edibles.
Cheebo Chew, the fucking... Well, I like to dabble in different edibles. I go from Cheebo Chew to Anti-Dolores. But if I want to fuck myself up and see the devil, Cheebo Chew's the way to go. Because it's 175 milligrams.
Yeah, this one here on the side, it says Decadose, because that means you should only eat a tenth of it. There's 10 doses in this one piece of candy.
You know, there's like 10 doses if you weigh 80 pounds. You have kidney problems and shit, and you're on fucking dialysis or something. A normal human being could split four of those into, because it's like 180.
Four ways is
good.
Yeah,
it's like, like 40 milligrams, 42 milligrams. Take a.
And then what's this other thing that you brought?
That's 70. That's a Green Hornet. That's one of their specialty things. That's a Green Hornet type Goomy Bear.
I love that's like 70. I love how you say Goomy Bear.
Whatever the fuck it is. Goomy, Gummy, Gooby. Because there's so many different, you know.
That's awesome. All right, so we can split this one in half?
Yeah.
Does it tear?
Yeah, it tears.
Oh, not very easily.
There you go. Fuck that thing up. There you go.
Wow, I hope you enjoy this manhandled candy.
Who cares? if we're gonna do Doug, getting high with Doug, getting Doug with high, we gotta fucking get fucked up today.
First of all, that thing is tasty.
Tremendous.
Fucking tastes great.
Tremendous.
It doesn't taste like you're chewing on a chunk of weed.
Mm-mm.
And you said that this will affect us in like 10 minutes?
10 minutes. You'll feel tingles in your arms and shit. You think you got diabetes?
Because like a lot of edibles take about an hour, 45 minutes to kick in.
They do. But this will get to, you know, you just roll around your mouth and it goes through your mouth. You have like little receptors that get you fucked up if you play with it in your mouth for a while.
I just swallowed it whole.
Nah, you see. Well, we'll eat another one.
No, I chew.